Hi, this is Kev, Kev-In-Thailand. Today we're at Castaway Fishing Park and Resort in Pattaya. It's on the dark side, East Pattaya. It's a beautiful place, and we are going to be fishing for carp, arapaima. There's a huge stock of fish here, up to 70 pounds. So it should be nice. I've not fished for 10 years or more. Used to love it, so we're gonna have a day here fishing and see what happens, and I'll be showing you a lot of what's going on. But this is the lake. It's fully stocked with over 15,000 fish. Huge fish, and it's a beautiful place. They have a restaurant. With the day's fishing, they give you all the equipment, bait, everything you need. There's full refreshments here, and just about everything for a great day out fishing. Yeah, we enjoy it. It's certainly beautiful enough here, so it'll be a nice restful day anyway. Okay, catch you soon. Oh, we're in. It's not much of one. Small, very small. Very small. It's my first fish in over 10 years. That on the back is all spikes as well. I found out too late. But my first fish in over 10 years, so let's get some bigger stuff. I'll tell you, there's nothing more relaxing than sitting out around a beautiful lake in this weather and pondering to yourself, thinking, I could be in worse places. Certainly could be in worse places. Could be in a bar with 100 girls. More. But this, it's been 10 years or more since I've been fishing, and it is so relaxing, and you can think and plan and do whatever you want to do, but plan it while you're fishing. Yeah, good choice today. We're in, and it's a good one. It feels nice. It's big. Trying to get it set up so you can have a look. God, it's got some fucking fight on it. Yeah, it's not a bad one. It's a reasonable size. It's a fish. At last, a good one. Catch of the day.
You wouldn't want this one. It wouldn't be a good photo.
My biggest catch of the day. Has me luck. On bread. Call it on bread.
Always love a burger bun.
Yeah. Bye bye. Piss off.
A shepherd and his flock.
That there is trying to sneak up on us, camouflaged. I can't believe it. We can see ya. We can see ya.
You can't.
Oh, God. Freaking SAS, you are not. I need a bigger boat.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
She's in.
Yes.
Yay. Well done, Martin. Well done.
Look at that.
Get it. Get in it.
Look at that.
Oh, he's been mixing the ground bait with the Schweppes lemonade.
Yeah, steward's inquiry, put it back.
Fucking hell, pal, isn't it?
That is a monster.
Whoosh. What do you reckon, Gary?
It's
30, isn't it?
Oh, I thought so. Oh, well over 30, because the chap had 134 the other day.
Probably, well, 37.7.
It's
oh
the one.
Tell
you what's a big fish.
Oh,
well,
that's
a big fish.
Wow! Martin! Hello!
Said it was your day. Said it was your day, Guy.
It's certainly taking a bit of a.
He's going, isn't he? It's a nice one, isn't it?
Yeah. Really nice one.
Got the scales down here as well. I just brought them round from Geese. Nice one. Ooh, they got some power. Oh, the yo's seen a snake.
I think it's that buoy.
First one. Oh, nice one. Remember the sling as well, look.
Oh, I don't know, he's fair size.
He's worth a weigh, isn't he? Yeah, no, we'll weigh him for the camera. Oh, snake's chasing her.
I'm more interested in what's going on.
It's all happening. Oh, yeah, that's a nice one.
Say so seven.
Well, hell, I read a lot more than that.
Oh, that's some girth on that.
He's a thick fish, though. Oh, he's abused. That was worth the wait. He's not happy about it. Oh, he's annoyed.
Look at that.
Nice. lovely jubbly.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Gorgeous.
But now just gone, just finished fishing, and I had four, three good size packers, and the first tiddly thing, I have no idea what it was. But I had a terrific day. It is fantastic. Just to be here, restful, peaceful, the ambient, everything is wonderful. I've had breakfast, I've had two beers, I've had coffee, tea, full refreshments, everything that you like. As you can see, the lights come on all around the lake about 6:15, 6:30. You could carry on fishing. You can see your float, your rod, you could carry on. There's been some nice fish out today. just a shame I never caught any. But I had a couple of nice ones, and I'm very, very pleased with the day, with everything. If I'd caught nothing, I'd have been very pleased here. It's been terrific. And I shall be back. Really good. Really good. So, if you like my video, you could share, like, some feedback, comments, and hopefully subscribe. There's going to be a lot more, not stuff like this, but me going out and about, looking, talking, and just looking around the areas. Mainly in Pattaya, but we will be going away, going to Samui on the 6th of March. I'm going to do a trip to Hoi Hin, and other places and areas, and we'll be having a trance about. But mainly it's Pattaya. I live in Pattaya, so mainly what's going on in and around Pattaya. And hopefully you'll join me, and we will have some fun. It should be some fun, but if it ain't, it's my fault. So there you go. Thank you very much for watching. Speak soon.